Ukrainian fighters have released footage from the liberated Andriivka settlement in Bakhmut district of eastern Donetsk region. Destroyed completely during the fights, the district is frequently attacked by the invading Russian army units. Ukrainian fighters are constantly on guard in the area, ready for a battle. Thank you.